Please ask Obama what Taqiyah means. Taqiyah is the technique of deception to advance the cause of Islam. It is part of the jihad strategy of deceiving unbelievers by any means. Obama's conversion to Christianity as a Taqiyah, which means pious deception, is where he would pretend to be a Christian in order to advance the cause of Islam by way of his political career in the United States. If Obama is a Muslim believer, his conversion to Christianity fully conforms to the principle of Taqiyah.